Somebody asked me if I still get excited about it. And I said, I really do, because it's that moment where, you know, the election's over and it's time to take the oath. And you really have to think about it in a serious way because you're representing all those people and hoping to do a good job at it. And this is the fifth time I've been sworn into this office, and it's very different because we're split up into groups. Guests aren't allowed down on the floor, and so I had to uninvite my daughter and her wife from coming today.
Do you solemnly swear or affirm that you will support, obey, and defend the Constitution of the United States?
I have been appointed as Democratic Chair of the Tourism and Recreation Development Committee, and that's a standing committee, so it's kind of exciting. I'm the first one in my class of 2012 to be appointed as a standing chair, so I'm excited about that. And I've also been working as the Democratic chair for the Women's Health Caucus. And we look at women's health in a holistic way, that there are so many different things that affect women's health, and women are still paid less than men. Women are really having a tough time with COVID because of the caretaking responsibilities, the lack of childcare. It's, you know, that working from home has been really difficult. So we're really going to focus on a lot of those issues that affect women in Pennsylvania.